We needed an organization that we could work with, that understood us, and we were able to have a good relationship with.
I know ATCO had worked previously with other First Nations, and it just seemed like a perfect fit to have them come in and do our project.
The customer experience with Kasohkowew Child Wellness Committee started with one person and it became the board. And meeting with them, the faces become more recognizable. Some good relationships have turned out, some good friendships have turned out with that as well.
Working with ATCO, it was easy. You know, it was just great communications, and yeah, and you can see the results when you see the building.
The willingness to come out here and meet with us and really address a lot of our concerns and a lot of our issues that we had to overcome, and just being really patient with us in the process.
It's actually interesting to get to see them, how it's grown from a conversation to a layout to actual construction at site, and watching the staff members actually watch the units get put in place on a sunny day.